the crawler!
Right, we bring our target home and the Covenant in one move.
Must have dealt a blow to Indama's authority when the Prometheans turned on him. Gained a lot of followers, styling himself as a forerunner prophet.
Jule Indama is an opportunist, not a leader. It was only a matter of time until his version of the Covenant started to break.
Well, it could stand to break a little faster if you ask me.
We're close to Halsey's position.
To an ancient Sangheili symbol. This symbol referred to a demon who sleeps in the ground and must not wake. How this relates to the signal, I am unsure.
Nice!
The new kind, too. Like they reported on Ovan.
Concentrate fire on the broken armor. Don't let them through to Halsey. We need her alive. Move, double time.
It's vulnerable. Shoot there.
Keep up the pressure, Osiris. Move on Halsey and Jewel.
To discuss the finer points of casual reconciliation?
More human sarcasm.
So you have learned something from me, Jewel.
You claim to be able to access...
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously. Seems your fingers are an open rebellion, Han.
Enough!
Hey, good looking.
Eyes on target. This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor! You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail!
Captain Lasky would like a word with you.
It took you long enough.
Fire Team Osiris, you are clear to land in Docking Bay 11.
I sent you my position 3 weeks ago. I told you this was happening.
We'll discuss that in private, Doctor. Palmer.
What has she done? How far has it already gone?
Good work, Osiris.
What do you think that's about?
Thank you. I haven't seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
This many missions non-stop isn't fun.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
Here you go.
Thanks, Kelly. Everyone ready?
Affirmative.
You good?
Blue team, fallout.
The envoy are resisting. Throw the envoy out the airlock.
Research station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to seize central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, then deactivate gravity and life support systems. Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Looks like they were designing a new stealth-class vessel.
They lost years of expensive R&D with this station.
Take these forges.
Sure.
Copy!
Just ahead. Let's go.
Here comes
the
shooting!
Data center.
The
I've got a complete set of dataset keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
DataSec entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There's still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go. Elevator.
Central control's straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jule M. Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through. Let's go, Blue Team.
I'm up.
Brotherhood.